Wildlife remains Uganda's biggest earner in the tourism sector, fetching over 90% of the sector. In a speech delivered by the Prime Minister Robin Anabanja, the President says that the government wants to conserve wildlife for the current and future generations for sustainability.
Tourism makes a significant contribution to the national economy. By the year 2023, tourism contributed employment for 1.6 million people, 68% of whom were females, accounting to 14.7% of the total number of jobs. Tourism accounts to 3.6% of GDP. Government will continue to strategically invest in the tourism sector to boost the sector in order to benefit from high rates of return associated with the tourism industry.
In the speech, the President reiterated government's commitment to eliminate human-induced threats, including poaching, illegal trade in wildlife products, encroachment and destruction of conservation areas. President Museveni also stated that the government will build electric fences around conservation areas to prevent human-wildlife conflicts and enhance security in and around tourist attractions. Uganda being in one of the most biodiverse regions in the world, the government has promised to continue investing in tourism, one of the top foreign exchange earners for the country.
The NRM government is committed to the goal of eliminating human-induced threats to the wildlife like poaching, illegal wildlife trade, encroachment, deforestation, habitat loss, etc. These activities destroy the natural balance that underpins diversity of wildlife.
The Minister for Finance, Planning and Economic Development, Matia Kasaija, has called for protection of wetlands and other natural habitats of wildlife to reduce human-wildlife conflicts and for sustainability. Kasaija promised to support the Ministry of Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities because it employs over 1.6 million people.
Ekitongole ekyo kine emirimo gibahaira abantu emiliyoni emu nekitweka kandi nyowate endwara yenyina awire bununu kurakuranya Uganda nkwende emirimo mingi muno.
The Minister for Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities, Colonel Tom Butime, assured the country to continue dedicated service to the country.
Honorable Prime Minister, with your usual support, existing and future partnerships, we are very confident, highly optimistic, that we shall achieve more and overcome the challenges that exist in the sector.
This year's 11th World Wildlife Day was commemorated under the theme Connecting People and Planet, Exploring Digital Innovation in Wildlife Conservation. Story by Roger Sandy for the news.